Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Rainbow Ring. You may have seen the concept before in Rings of Mine, where the rings have different materials, or different colors in this case. And the trick is that the rings are topologically not connected. So I made the Fall Apart ring, which has four rings, and this Rainbow ring, which is, rainbow colored, it has six rings in six colors. And like the Fall Apart ring, it goes apart by moving the rings outwards, and then one by one, the whole set of ring falls apart, disintegrates. Okay, and here we are, and we see that we have six different rings in six different colors. So it looks quite nice, and I believe that there is a market for this. And my question to you is about that market. Who would buy this ring? Who would be a good target audience for this ring? Thank you for watching.